today we are making soap today, and we're going to continue on with our florals. And this time we'll be making lavender. You've seen me either cut or make this soap at least once or twice before, but this time I'm going to switch it up a little bit. So if you want to see how I make it this time, keep watching.